All right, man, so this is exactly what's left back from the Wendy's from last night's fire. The entire structure has been demolished, and it is another sad day here in America. It's another sad day here in the US, where police continues to brutalize people of color, and people are fed up. Now, how is this gonna help the situation? That's something that's yet to be seen. I do not condone with the destruction of properties, but however, the people are angry. As you know, it's over 400 years, colored people have been brutalized here in the US, and this is a result of just anger from the Wendy's. This is what is left from the Wendy's. The entire structure is completely gone. I am now in front of the building, and you can see the interior straight through.
Making a fucking video. Man, this shit's sickening, man. This shit's sickening. Did I not just come over here and tell them to wrap it up?
Man just came and did a mockery.
Did not tell y'all.
He did a mockery?
Did not tell
you. What's wrong with this man?
So what you're seeing here now is folks got a bit angry and upset for someone trying to create a video while the community is suffering through this Black Lives Movement.
I said, I don't went to sleep at the drive-thru Wonder.
Mm-hmm.
It take them so long to wait on your head, you go to sleep. And as a matter of fact, I went to sleep at this one.
I'm out here.
Hey, babe.
I was out here at 5 o'clock in the morning. I'm out here because my face was on this shit, but we ain't burning this shit down. So I'm out here. This is my neighborhood. I live right around the corner. So I'm here to clean up my neighborhood. Am I mad that Wendy's burned down? No, I'm mad because white supremacists did it. We didn't do it. We is out here peacefully.
Yeah, you just walk on the other side.
Okay.
So what you're seeing here, guys, is what's left of the Wendy's. I am currently standing in the back of the building in the drive-thru area, just a few yards from where Rashad Brooks got shot. So this is it. It's completely destroyed. Keep it locked to the Ezzy Spotlight. .com. Make sure you subscribe to Ezzy Spotlight on YouTube, and also download the Ezzy Spotlight app. It's available in all app stores.